Nice color. Black. Now where was that challenge at? Weird, now the all the challenges disappeared, at least the gray ones. I don't understand why they disappear every once in a while. Well, let's see what this thing is. Overtake 50 vehicles in 60 seconds. That sounds doable with this thing at least, because I've got the speed. I've got the need. The need to seed. That's from Borderlands 2. Variation on the Top Gun line. Let's go this way. Come on, more cars, please. Overtake, 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 overtake. Let's take this taxi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it. Take that bus. Ah, didn't count. Sucks that you have to be like on the next lane for it to count. Oh shit. Damn it. I'm losing precious time here. I'm not even halfway there. Maybe I should do this on the highway. Let's look at the map if there's a highway nearby. Yep, let's make a U-turn and go right. Excuse me. Come on, F1. Oh, I forgot. You have to restart it immediately. And I didn't turn right, damn it. Where's that highway at? I gotta go this way to the right, come on. It seems like the McLarens are worse than the Lambos, even though they. At least this one, the F1, has more speed. Well, actually, it might be the same, but. At least it's got more cost to it. Fucking 750. Hundo. 1,750,000 real power. Let's go over here. I'm almost done with this car, damn it. I just gotta wait for the timer to go. And retry. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oopsie.
Oh, this is all
no, no, no. Damn it. I'm not gonna find a McLaren going around on this highway. Might as well take something like this jack here. Oopsie. Oh, the bus didn't count. Coming through. This challenge is harder than it sounded. What car is that? Ah, oh, it's another change. Might as well change. This one isn't as busted. No, 7 seconds, come on. Ah, fuck me. Let's get a Lambo. Where's the nearest garage? So now I'm gonna end up losing the challenge. Lambo, where you at? I think this is my favorite car so far. I think there's one more supercar to be unlocked, the Pagani Zonda. I'm not sure when it will pop up though. Now where's that event? Was it this one? Yes, overtake 50 vehicles. Now let's find the highway again. take a left. Whoa. Damn it. Take a left here. Oops, damn it. Reverse when you. Oh, I didn't count that guy because I was talking to the freaking sidewalk. How is that not an overtake? Damn it. Oh god, I'm half dead after that hit. I don't want to swerve like too much onto other lanes to get an overtake because then I'll end up losing control. Whoa, come on. There's no way. How do you do this? Oh god, I'm gonna end up crashing and losing this car. Oh god.
Okay.
Damn it. I have to switch to something slow like this. Grab a hold. Oh man. Switch. Half the time left, or less than half. I'm not even close to getting it, damn it. Whoa.
2 seconds.
Getting close, but there's no way. There's a few away. And there's no fast cars here, just fucking Pacers and GMCs and whatnot. And A-Bots.
You know, there are other actors I could represent, Marty.
But not as good as me, right?
Marty, I could represent corpses with more talent than you.
What the heck?
Corpses.
Why does that bus not count? It's not fair. I was in the next lane. Whoops.
You understand this car's
a bus went flying. It didn't count. Oh man, nowhere near it, near the objective with this car. It is a too difficult challenge.
Oops.
There goes the last.
Fuck this. Let's try something else. What is this one? Getaway activity 3. Lose the cops and get to the destination. Unlocks the Dodge Charger SRT8. Nice. Here we go, let's lose those motherfuckers. Oh shit. Whoa. Damn it. Where's my destination at? All the way over there. This is probably a good route. I'll keep going like through here and then through there and whatnot. Whoops. Oh god. Eat my dust! Fuck. That's not a good idea to drive on this side. I need an opening to get to the other side. There's my chance. Don't give up. Fuck me, I hit up on this side again. Well, this is the best way to lose the cops, usually. It's so risky. Especially with a light car like this. What is he doing? Get out of my case! Whoops, damn it, I'm looking at the map. Whoa. God damn it, so many trucks here. Use the sidewalk to my advantage. Oh god. Yes, get rid of him, please. Oh, I should jump, but I want to do it. Oh god. Oh, I ended up flipping, damn it. Oh, it was worth it. Give up, don't give up. Lose the cops. I'm trying, I'm trying. Oh god. Why are there only escalades in my way? Want something lighter. Shit. Oh, this car's gonna be done pretty soon. Oh god, there it is. Weaving through in oncoming traffic is the best way to lose your enemies. Yes, I know, but it's also risky. Risky business. Whoopsie. Whoa, god damn it. Fine, I won't go that way. Damn you coppers, you crazy buttheads. I'll go this way. Let's weave through oncoming traffic. Drive on the shoulder here. Ah, oh, fuck. Come on, Audi, out of my face. Shit. Ow. Half dead already. Oh, god. Please don't whammy it, fucking pacer. Jesus Christ, these cops are relentless! Come on, can I please get through without crashing into everything? Bye-bye! Jump! Holy moly, that was a big one. Oopsie. Oh god damn it, I'm done. One more crash and I'm done. Let's get another car for this. Something more durable. Nah. Losing the cops? No, I'm not. Oh, I thought that was my car. I thought it was an animation for me dying, but it was a cop dying. Well, I'm dead. As good as dead anyway, damn it. Let's try another car. Oh no, I pressed restart, damn it. Switch cars, switch cars. Where's the nearest garage? Come on, get in there. Let's look at the Lambo's stats. Strength, it's got 5 bars, I believe. Let's try to find something better than that. Maybe a Bentley. Super Sport. Yeah, let's try that. Or maybe something that I haven't used yet. I did use the R8. Oh, that thing is only 3 bars, no thank you. But Aston Martin's repeat, I think I did use that. Yeah. Ford Mach 1. Oh, that thing has 3 bars as well. Yeah, the Jeep. That is 6 bars, not much better. And that thing I only used to load a Nissan. Pontiac. Yeah, I don't have much more strength. I could do something like this, but then I don't have the speed to get away from the cops. How about the Ram? That one's... and they're both Rams, of course. The SRT10, this one's much faster than the heavy duty. Let's go for this. Try and ram me now, you motherfuckers. Let's go find that challenge again. Oh no, it's gone. I don't get it. Why do they disappear? Damn it. And now I probably have the wrong car for whatever challenge I find next. It's gay, why do you have to disappear? What's this one? Tag, nope, not even going there. That thing is a nightmare. How about this? Perform 80 meter jump in first person view. Probably not possible with this car, but might as well try it. 30 meters. Gotta find a good place first, though. Let's try a U-turn. Do the same jump from this side.
Wake up, people! Lunatic cop coming through!
Oh, this isn't a big jump at all. 40 meters. Oh no, I don't want to go into this place. Get out of there. Let's try to the right. There's a big hill. But how do I get up to speed with this thing? I gotta get far away for a good head start. Here we go. Oh shit, I forgot I need to first person view. Come on, Ram, you can do it. Hi-yo! Oh, 69. And that one didn't count. 69 again. Well, maybe if I exit now, I can find that challenge again. Over here. This one. Yes. Now I'm gonna be the one doing the fucking ramming, you assholes. I didn't lose any energy. Nice. Oh god. Handling though isn't probably that great with this thing. Whoa, coming through, damn it. Harder to avoid traffic because of the poor handling. At least my car won't... Oopsie. My car won't get demolished so quickly. Yeah, except I keep getting pushed by them because they're faster. Damn it. Born bad, born beautiful. There we go. Oh, that cop just appeared out of nowhere. Fucking cheaters. Oh god. Oh no, 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 don't flip, damn it. They're gonna catch up. Out of my way. I'm on the wrong side again. Maybe I'll go this way. Off the highway. Yes, that worked. Losing the cops. 3, 2, 1. Now there's one right behind me. Yes! I did evade him anyway. Now just to get to the destination. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes 40. Coming through. Mm-hmm. this way. Oh, made it through with no whammies. Let's take a left here. Whoops. Through the warehouse. Almost there. One more turn. Yes, there it is. Across the line. 50 G's. Not like I need much money though. I think the Zonda is worth 1 million, so I already have enough for that.